blue. And where's number two? There he is. All right, we're here.
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Look at all this stuff.
That's a nasty bug. Oh, please, supernatural spiders.
Focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
Palestine and Syria.
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935.
That's a long time ago.
They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They...
Yeah, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Get to it.
Right.
Although it wouldn't surprise me if the journal and this are related.
Here we go. L O H.
What does that mean?
N. Huh.
What is it?
Doesn't mean it's anything, really.
Long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue.
The ship, okay. All right.
Hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
With the weird deer on front.
What are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
What makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey for all we know.
What?
Is that all we're looking for?
It's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's in
Golden Hind.
I suppose it could be, but... No, it's gotta be here.
Sully, Chloe.
This place is amazing. Things in here must be worth a fortune.
We haven't even looked at anything.
We can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
Golden Hind, huh?
Of course. There it is.
Oh.
I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
That took a while. I'm stupid. Let's go around here. Up one. And that finally gets us to the Golden Hind.
Trap. They're here. Take cover.
It was fake. Not that golden.
It was right. We went to Arabia.
Hey. I was gonna say. need the ammos.
We're running out of ammo. Grab their weapons.
Well, there we go. Collect all the things. And it looks like we're full. Time to get out of here. Whoa. Hardy son of a gun. No nades.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Oh, where's the laser? There's one.
Just keep moving forward. Find a way out.
And I thought I saw a second. That'll just be faster to whack him one. Cal 7. Basically a lightweight version of an AK.
Shit, they're everywhere. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Oh, where's the other? Save on it. Ammo. Not sure what his plan was. And doesn't look like this Cal 7 has a whole lot. Spot. Did we get him? Looks like it, but I heard rubble. Must have been them. Yeah, it looks like it tops off at 60. That's not a whole lot.
Hey, there's a ladder. Come on, hurry up.
Ooh, I don't want to mess with a shotgun. Ooh, but it's sawn off. We can give it a shot. Let's see, I'm imagining that's our way out. Up and at 'em. That's the way. We're too far away. It looks like they go down instantly.
Carter, where the hell are we? It's the North Atwood Station. Come on.
Let's see if we can make it up to red. Oh boy. Lucky to be alive. Pop your head up. And I only have one more shell left. Spoke too soon.
Chloe, can you read me? We're coming out the old mall at the station. There's no time to explain.
Man, this shotgun. Not too grand. Bother with them. Can't get their stuff anyway. Bad news, guys. Shoot it. Ooh, what a crack shot. That's a lot of the dudes.
So then the guy says, well, you better tickle mine too, because now I gotta catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
Great joke.
Do a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah.
I got homework.
Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark?
007.
John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah. He was a great mathematician and navigator. Way ahead of his time. He's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy...
The Raven's a D from Zombie U.
...queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see? Look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So
but it works.
D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. D and Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist.
I agree.
And
good
even
film.
When he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were...
Reminds me of someone I know.
It would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubel Kali Desert.
Right here.
Well, I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah.
Certainly not El Dorado.
Marlowe is after.
So, wait, if Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
No, hang on a second, because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only at half. We have both.
Yeah,
Lawrence
but
has nothing.
Small
we're gonna get trailed.
The Rubel Kali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
Just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city.
I don't want to go to France.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impossible wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles. Yeah. Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it.
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
Oh, I'm enjoying this transition. Not enjoying the place.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
It's not 300 miles of impassable desert.
Too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
Oh, that was fun.
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
Oh.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
Found treasure. Now, let's see. We could go back. Or we can go forward. Let's go forward.
Come on, through here.
And what's this?
There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes.
Well, there's a chateau.
Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
Oh, that's cool.
Hey, is that a pan flute?
For a French thing. All right. This is where we climb. And jump.
This way. Watch your step.
Whew. I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Hmm. Nailed it.
Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy.
Ooh. Oh, we got across it just fine.
Ah, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Well, it's not like there's anything here I can give you. See, you went across it like a champ.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
How does that get over here? Like, some of this stuff just seems too recent.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
It's French.
The knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door.
No good?
Not getting in this way.
We're gonna have to climb.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
I bet you can.
Let me guess, you're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
It might help, though. Upsy-daisy. Let's see. Wait a minute. No, I... Okay.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
I guess that might have existed in Renaissance.
Right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
This place is really untouched. I feel, anyway. Probably where Sleeping Beauty friggin' pricked her finger. Amazing.
Crap. Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
Ah, I get it. Wait a minute. I'm trying to... in relation to where I am. It's chained. Gotta shoot the lock off. Oh, there he is.
You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
Now I imagine jumping up there is where we would start.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Now, which way?
Hey, help me lift this up.
All right, fine. That works.
Do it.
Thanks, Sully.
Oh, damn thing's rotten.
Oh, but it smells amazing.
It's like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
What? I mean, yeah, I was going pretty willy-nilly and being careless, but that just seemed goofy.
Some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across.
That mechanism. Oh, I'm an idiot.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
And then just jump back across, I guess, to get back.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Could be worse, yo. Don't need a hint.
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, I'm in. Question is in what?
Is that a popcorn machine?
Popcorn? That? Not a chance.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Yeah, this is definitely newer. When exactly was this, like, abandoned completely? You do know there was a 27 Auburn car. This gets us across to the other side. Here we go. I'm sure there's treasure somewhere around here.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook.
It's got that weird symbol on it.
Thanks.
Now, which way to get there? I'm guessing we're not supposed to even be here. Whole lot of nothing up here. I don't need any hints. Oh, a sofa. Now we need to climb through here.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Sure, come on. Got it.
Watch it!
Oh, thanks.
He didn't do much. Just screamed. I could have done that. Alright, these knights gotta be facing a certain way.
Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Which is exactly why it should be there. Hold up. Is there anything in here about these so-called little knight statues that we have?
There's something weird about these suits of armor. Come here, check it out.
Oh, I know that. Lawrence of Arabia stuff, Syria. There's that symbol. Alright. Shield to axe, axe to shield, mace to shield, sword to axe. And some other stuff that we'll probably get into later. So,
Nate, it looks like these statues will turn.
Yes, I know. So which one is this? Okay. Shield to axe.
Bases rotate. Interesting.
Anything in Lawrence's notebook about this?
Let me check.
We already know. And then, I believe, there we go.
Well, well, a secret passage.
Okay, I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah.
Ew.
Yeah, I'll live.
Oh, those spiders.
No way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Giant spiders.
If there is another side.
Let's see it.
That noise.
There we go. That's what I want to hear. I want to hear them spiders. Suck it in, big guy. Those are some big spiders. Let's go bigger, though. Ooh. Let's see light up here, I hope. Oh, was I? I guess I didn't reach it the first time. And that's it. And around we go. Or is it jump? There we go. Then climb.
Should be able to climb up through there.
Well, let's be careful now.
Piece of cake.
Yeah, it's so old.
Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
Warn Sully.